Andrew, are you ready to find out what your baby's gonna be?
It's a lizard.
It's a lizard. Sammy, are you ready?
You know it.
We got the decor ready. And where are all the friends at?
No one's coming.
It's just us three. Congratulations. Pre-gender reveal workout. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's go. I'm feeling much better after some meditation, some yoga, and some working out.
Still going.
Still going. I had like 3 beers last night, and I'm feeling better now, but this morning was not good.
Sober since January.
You guys are kind of matching.
Team boy or team girl?
What do you think, Andrew?
I don't know.
Getting the preparations ready. Everyone's gonna be here at 4 p.m. Wait, look at Sammy's nice chart that she made. Team Lizard's still down here. 2 salads here. What else did you make, Chef Sammy?
Hummus and veggies.
We got pretzels and chippies for Blum.
Fruit platter.
Yum.
Burgers and wings.
Sweet. And salad? Look at that, Sammy. You just do everything. A man of many talents. So we're cooking for a lot of people today, and there wasn't enough.
And it didn't fit in a pot.
So
I just had to be creative.
Here we go. What is this? The Cooler 5000?
Yeah, Cooler 5000. You can get it on Amazon. It's out of Andy Inc.
So this is a warmer, and it's just warming it through the water in there?
Yeah, it just is a temperature regulator for the water.
Well, you have a big brain, Andrew.
Sometimes. Oh, there's one spare?
With spatial
time. Okay, we can just give it in my mouth.
Spatial recognition.
Okay. Sylvia, have you slipped yet?
Yeah.
You haven't told anyone,
no,
right? Okay, cool. Amanda, what do you think it's gonna be? Boy or girl?
I'm gonna say girl, because he's trying to speak it into existence.
Yeah. What do you think, Will? Boy or girl?
Ooh, boy.
No one's gonna be on Team Lizard? Okay. Practicing your dad barbecuing skills?
Yeah.
How are you gonna poison your guests like that?
Slowly.
You guys are gonna hide the 2 that it's not, okay? And the 1 that it is, you're gonna put this on it.
Okay.
And then just bring them out here and just put them like this.
What an honor that we know first.
I know.
Now no one has any idea. Sweet. T-minus 15 minutes. Sam is getting the Zoom set up so all of our relatives can join in. Andrew, ready? 15 minutes. Happier. More excited.
We gotta get all the webcams ready.
Yep. Dad's ready for the live stream.
You ready?
Pretty good.
You ready to see if it's a boy or a girl?
Good, yeah, I'm waiting for it.
Okay.
Everybody's here.
Oh, dang.
All right, T-minus 2 minutes.
It's go time.
Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm gonna cry already.
4, 3, 2, 1.
People got to experience this. You guys are having a baby boy.
It's a boy, Dad.
Hey, he knew.
Tries to tempt you, it may seem like what you need. But if glory makes you happy, why are you so broken up? So tell me.
Double burger. couscous and salad. Are you doing more manly things to prepare for your son?
Absolutely. The training starts today.
Son, I'm gonna teach you how to make a fire.
I don't really know how, but it involves wood and paper and fire. So that's what I'm doing.
Watch and learn, son.
Good job.
I made fire. Not really.
Perfect sunset and a perfect day. What do you think, Sam?
Yep, my earrings down. But other than that,
it's great. Congrats, Andrew. Congrats, Sammy.
Cheers.
Grape cheers.
A perfect day, perfect reveal. Any last words? Are you guys excited for Landon's daughter to come?
No!
Is that what you think
about
the name?
That's not the name.
Is it going to be Henry? Henry Bebo? Henry Bebo's
Henry
daughter?
Henry Bebo.
It's going to be a secret.
Well, maybe the fans can comment some names below.
Put your suggestions below.
Yeah, Lizard Boy, Magician, Merlin.
Just not Gabriel.
Henry Merlin. Henry Merlin's daughter.
How about Andrew Jr. is pretty cute.
No.
Plum? Plum. That'd be his nickname.
Yeah. It's okay. Floobie.
Floobie. Yeah. All right. Bye. See you guys.
See you in the next one.
Yeah. See you guys in the next one.